So welcome to Meet the MAC. My name is Renee Graham, and I'm the chairperson for the Memory Advisory Committee. Next slide, please. Thank you. So our agenda for tonight, we're going to go over what is the MAC. We'll tell you what MAC members do, why the MAC has an important role in the Girl Scout Council, and how you can apply to be a member of the MAC. So the Membership Advisory Committee was formed from the board. The members serve as elected officials from the board, and they provide the board and the CEO with input, operational input, feedback for the Girl Scout movement. We serve at that leisure, we serve a 3-year term. We seek input throughout the council from leaders, from volunteers. We develop and monitor the council strategic plan. We ensure two-way communication and active feedback mechanisms between the board and the appropriate constituents. We provide one or more council-wide forums that provide opportunities for the council volunteers, the stakeholders, to give input into the decision-making in the council strategic plans. And we celebrate the achievements. On the call tonight, we have several of our council members, so I'd like to introduce Cass and Susan Thorman. You want to say anything?
Our virtual background is not, oh, there we go. What do you want to say?
This is my second time serving on the MAC, and Cass and I serve now because we were delegates to the national convention.
This is my first time on MAC.
Okay, and we have Kelly Hissog. Any comments?
No, I don't need to say anything, thank you.
Okay, and we have Barb Henson, who also serves on our board.
Hi, good evening, everybody. Just wanted to say hi and appreciate all the work that the MAC does in serving the council and the volunteers. And so as you listen to all that Renee has to say tonight, I hope that some of you may be interested in joining us. The Member Advisory Committee is a terrific committee and does a lot of really important work for the council. And so I certainly encourage folks that are interested to join us. Thank you.
Thanks, Barb. And we have Dee Lloyd.
Hello.
No comments, Dee?
Nope, I'm glad everyone came out tonight.
Okay, thank you. Next slide. So this is the legal description that what the MAC members actually do. So we kind of talked about that. Okay, next, sorry. So we can have 18 to 24 people on the MAC. They will be elected by the Board of Trustees, and we make sure that we have representation from all of our regions and from both urban and rural areas. So 5 members of the board will serve on the MAC. The National Council delegates, which we'll be electing next year, will actually serve on the MAC as well. We like to have between 6 and 10 girls throughout the council who will serve and give us the girls' point of view. And the president or CEO also serves on our MAC. Next. So how can you become a member? So prospective members will complete an application. Then they'll be contacted and have an interview. And then it, once that interview is done, all the information will be submitted to the Board of Trustees for them to review and approve. And then the applicants will be notified and invited to join onto the MAC. The one restriction is it must be a registered Girl Scout over the age of 14. And that aligns with our council delegates as well. Okay. Any questions for us about the MAC, how we do, how to get on it? Any feedback from any of the MAC members? You wanted to elaborate about anything?
I can talk about MAC. I really enjoy MAC because Sam and I were both girl delegates. And so talking to the, like, Miss Jan and all the other adults and getting our input put in at such a high level just like built my confidence up that somebody's actually listening and that they want to hear our girl opinions. It's girl led. And so I just really appreciate being on MAC and I love all the work that all the council members do.
Thank you, Cass. And coming from the adult point, we love having you girls on here to be able to hear what your perspective is and what you're seeing on that. It really makes our job a lot easier and it gives us that heartfelt feeling that you described. So
yeah.
I think one of the advantages of being on the MAC is that when we meet, which is just every other month and then once in person for planning purposes during the summer, we are able to get updates from staff members about critical things that are happening in the council. And so we are able to be very well informed on what's going on. And likewise, the staff is able to get feedback from us on initiatives that they're trying to get underway. And even as early as the design stages in terms of communication with other volunteers. And so, you know, being on the MAC is one of those not only informative positions, but also an opportunity to actually provide some advice on the direction the council's going. So I've certainly enjoyed my time on the MAC and feel like, you know, it's a real integral part of helping the council to be as good as we possibly can be and to kind of navigate some of these waters that we're going through today, which is certainly new. Taking a new journey from ones we've had in the past and getting feedback as much as we can from members. So love to have folks join the MAC, but we also just love your feedback and your suggestions and your comments. And if you have questions about what's going on, the MAC really is a conduit for information. And so, and it's two ways, you know, we're giving information and, but we need to get information as well. And so thanks for that opportunity. I just want to throw that in as well.
Thank you. We love having you on our MAC because you provide us some great input as well. So.
Thank you.
Anyone else want to say anything? So I am going to put in the chat box the actual link to provide feedback to the MAC if you want to fill out that form. You can always email mac@gshom.org and that comes right to the MAC email box as well. So Acadia, I see that you are a brand new leader in the Ann Arbor region. Would you like to just talk just a minute and introduce yourself?
Sure. I am a new leader as of Monday, so pretty excited. I'm feeling fully informed. I picked a good day to start. I was in Scouts through my senior year of high school, and Jan Raddick was my leader, who some of you may know because I know she's mm-hmm. still involved. So I learned from the best. And my daughter was a Juliet Daisy last year through the pandemic. And now we're looking to make it official and bring in some other girls from her school that might not otherwise get the opportunity to hang out outside and learn cool, empowering things from cool, empowering people. So we're pretty excited for this year.
Well, welcome. We're excited to have you. And if there's anything that we can do, feel free to reach out to us so we can help facilitate anything that you may need. You're in a great hands in that Ann Arbor region. So we're excited to have you on here.
Awesome. Thank you.
Welcome. All right. Anyone else care to share?
I think one of the things that came about that that Renee has kept on with the MAC is celebrating Girl Scout Strong, which started with Allison, who was our MAC rep from the board several years ago. And I appreciate the fact that we talk about the really strong aspects of Girl Scouts. And as MAC members, we go out and look for those things, although they're not hard to find, but we do go out to look for those things and bring them to its attention so that, you know, we're not always reporting like the negative parts of things that we see on social media or in the news or sometimes within our own service units. I really appreciate the fact that we celebrate as a group, celebrate the really good things about scouting, and we call it Girl Scout Strong because it is.
Yeah. One of my favorite parts is to see what the positive and what's happening and what our girls have done amazing now. Did you want to share something, Mariella?
I was saying hashtag Girl Scout Strong.
Oh, yeah.
A hashtag we used a lot and, you know, or numeral, you know, like old people like me would say that numeral instead of hashtag. But no, yes, I just love being, you know, involved in some of the MAC meetings and just getting to know the members too, and just getting inspired by all of them. And it is a great, one of the best things we have here at Girl Scouts of Michigan, I think, as well. So we would welcome, yes, any adults and any girls too. And you know, that feedback is a gift and we need to know feedback, all feedback, good, bad, medium, whatever it is, but we need it all. If we don't get the feedback, we're not able to improve, you know, what we're doing well or what we're not. So it's so important to have the MAC. So I love you all. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'd like to say thank you to Barb Hinton. You know, a lot of us here haven't been involved with the MAC for very long, but Barb has been a true blue board member, supporter, fan, cheerleader. I can't say enough as a lifetime member what Barb is my hero. She's my model. So I just want to say thank you, Barb.
Thank you for the recognition. Thank you.
I ditto that, and she's amazing to have at National Convention with you as well. Just such a resource.
You get that when you've been around a long time.
My daughter even mentioned it. We were talking about National Convention, and she's been to a couple of them, one of them as a delegate, and she just mentioned how much you inspired and helped mentor the girls through that process. So,
thank you. Thank you. So, we had some pretty awesome girls, don't we?
Yes, we do. I'm really excited and looking forward to the next national convention and getting the girls on the delegate roster and getting them in the MAC. So that's my next big hurrah, you know, looking forward to that.
Yep, good.
All right, if there aren't any more questions, we'll go ahead and wrap up the session tonight. Thank you for joining us. And if, like I said, if you ever have any questions or feedback, you can fill out the form on our website, or you can just send a regular email to the mac@gshom.org. Thank you for your time tonight.
Thanks all, it was good to see you.
You too. Bye, everybody.
Thank you, Renee.
Thanks.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.